Hello. Welcome back to Tubidooty. Okay, what? I only have 3 gold ore. I need more. Do you get that rhyme? No. That is bad. So oh, hi. Okay, so should we start? The question is, where exactly? Well, I guess down here. Let me remove that shit. In the middle? Yeah, in the middle is like, yeah. Oh, I need 2 ways, don't I? Or can you? Yeah, no. I need a thicker tunnel. And does it also have to be higher? Can you get stuck in the wall, in the roof, when you exit the minecart? Wait, when 11 a.m. Quickly do something. Am I full? Eleven a.m. So let's go with. American brand. Where's that zombie? Am I loading the field chunks here already? I should be. Shouldn't I? Level 30. Yay. Fuck melons. Okay, let's go. I did it after being level 30. No, I'm so stupid. No, no, no. That hurts. What was I about to enchant? Yeah, probably those bitches. Give me something better. What is that? Is that for like water or? I don't know. Should I slap mending on it already? No, not Seek Touch. Mending. Where's my mending book? Oh, the problem though, if I turn my circles down there, I might actually die. That would be bad. I mean, can a creeper also spawn in a place where there is enough light? Yeah, they can, right? Hmm. Why do I have a... Oh, it was probably in the... I don't know. Okay, then I might need some doors. To close the room where I will be driving around, and then I could survive. Yeah, getting blown up by a creeper sucks. I guess other animals cannot spawn. Maybe an Enderman? I don't know. Detector, activator. I actually don't know what is what and how they work, but we'll see. Okay, so what is next? I need leggings. Fire protection. No, ain't gonna do that. Can we get an efficiency 5, 4? Okay. I could go for the shovel. That would be the last tool then. Last tool or last armor piece, huh? Or some pickaxes that I can use now. Now let's go for the shovel. Let's go for the shovel. So that one is open, that one cannot be closed, so maybe we should close it over here. Did it despawn next to me? What the fuck? That big room over there is probably also dangerous due to the portal. So are you excited for my experiment of not getting kicked? I am. If that works, would be kinda cool. Keep getting spammed. Really? Oh, hi there. Oh wait, I can also just drive by pressing W. But it's so slow. Oh, and you get damaged, that sucks. But it's fun, isn't it? Did I get hunger from I did get hunger from the damage. Okay. I might actually manage to go AFK even before the sun goes down and before I get kicked. If we continue with that speed. Might be feasible. Should I check the IRC? I assume nobody joined. And I was right. Well, fair. Okay. So let's see what these rails do. So I think the activator rail, that if it's activated, actually, wait, that's not. Oh wait, does it kick you out of the minecart? Or is it the block next to it? Okay, wait. So that works. I don't know what this rail is. Oh, does it activate redstone when you drive? Yeah, not really, huh? Or does it have to go in there like this? Nah, I don't know what these rails do. No fucking clue. I think those are the new ones, aren't they? The only rails you actually need are the powered rails. And yeah, you don't find those. Okay, let's craft some. I actually have to look up how to craft them. Okay. That's a lot of gold. Oh wow, I just realized that there's a infinite powered rail duplicator glitch. There might be one working in whatever. I thought I didn't finish it in this episode before I get kicked, and I was right. Well, I guess that's it for this episode on 2B2T. See you in the next.